So Deji Olatunji, who also went by the name Comedy Shorts Gamer and is known for being KSI's brother, has let us down twice with his boxing performance, with both of those letdowns being due to his lack of conditioning coming by way of fitness. His fitness levels were pure down the drain, so the question awaits: should Deji ever box again? Is he fit for boxing? Well, in order to answer that, we must first analyze his first two fights. Check out what went wrong, the way he fights, and if he could improve that or not. So against Jake Paul, it's easy to say that Deji got outboxed severely, with Deji losing almost every round up until round 5. But overall, it was a close fight, not a pure domination, because that is the best version of Deji and the worst version of Jake we have ever seen, boxing wise. Deji's stamina was a major letdown after round 5, but he did manage to stay put for 5 rounds, and keep in mind, these are 3 minutes rounds, whereas against Vinny, he started strong, won the first 2 rounds, but got outclassed in round 3. These are 2 minutes rounds, and Deji wasn't just gassed here, he was out, he was knocked down. It is safe to say that all that training, even 5 times a day as said by Deji, only to have a dad bod and lose. So should Deji ever box again? And my answer to that is yes, he should continue boxing as training. He shouldn't ever throw it away, because that's the only cardio he's ever getting. But if he is to step in the ring again, I must say that isn't something easy. Deji must work on few things, starting off with body recomposition, which is losing fat while gaining muscle fueled by correct nutrition. Deji should focus on having a full body recomposition, detox his body, mix a bit of strength training with some short duration conditioning, because as a YouTube boxer, his technique and stance isn't bad. Even back in 2018, out of the 4 main fighters, Deji had the most decent technique and fast hands, but none of this will matter if you lack the strength to initiate it, followed by the tank to fuel it. But in all honesty, he really doesn't have to box. Keep in mind, boxing isn't for everyone, and I'm not basing off biological factor. These factors can be overcome if diet and the training sessions are scientifically fit, but the mindset too. Deji lacks the mindset to sacrifice a lot for boxing, and this is why, in my opinion, he really doesn't need to box. After all, these influencers box for pure entertainment and nothing else, so he can simply transition his content if he wants to continue to make us entertained. Also, there are indeed rumors going around that Deji has abs now and is in the best shape of his life, but I wouldn't personally believe them until we get official confirmation. It is true though, Deji has been offline ever since, but knowing Deji, it's hard to say. But best belief, in his next fight, he proves us all wrong and dominates his opponent. So what do you guys think about Deji? Should he box again or not? Also, make sure to check out my other videos based off YouTube boxing. I will continue to make them. Comment down below on what videos I should focus on making. I will see you guys in a bit. Peace.